My other opponent thinks that he can win an election by spreading lies and misinformation about my record. So I am going to correct the economic development record that I have. We are recovering in Clackamas County. One of the reasons we are recovering is because we have one of the best economic development teams in the state of Oregon that was put together, quite frankly, under my leadership. We are working with our media folks to expand that sector. We are working with our manufacturing folks to find them land and help them be in our county for retention and expansion. We are, every day in this county, focusing on jobs. We have an export-import initiative under my leadership that has brought over $200 million of agricultural commodity dollars into this county. We are successful because I know this is a billion-dollar enterprise in the 21st century economy, that agriculture is important, manufacturing is important, and there has been no county in this state that has gotten the number of national awards from the National Association of Counties because of the economic development work we've done. Quite frankly, one of the things we got an award for was the leadership I took in making sure that our folks have identified every piece of developable land in Clackamas County for businesses. It is on a website, they can look it up, they can find it, and immediately we go out, and I go out personally to make sure that happens. Thank you so much. Remember, a candidate who has to malign another candidate is not worthy of your vote. Please vote for me on May 17th. Thank you.